My name is Amy McLaughlin. I'm a registered nurse at Rutland Regional Medical Center on the Progressive Care Unit. I was very happy to have the opportunity to receive the vaccine as being a healthcare professional on the front lines. It's the right thing to do for our community, our patients, family, and friends. And I think it will help us hopefully get to the other side of this pandemic.